Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you all are doing great. So in today's video, I'll be making a very tasty and yummy yam porridge. It's so easy to put together and it tastes so good, especially when you add the scent leaves. So if you like to see how I made this, please stay tuned, keep watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Turn on your notification bell so you'll be the first to get notified as soon as I upload new videos, and give this video a thumbs up. Okay, so let me introduce you guys to the ingredients. So I have with me pepper, fish, crayfish, palm oil, scent leaf. This is what gives it that nice, delicious aroma. Okay, you can also add your vegetables, ugu to be precise. You can add it to this dish, but I just prefer using just scent leaves. So onion, pepper, salt, seasoning cube. So let's just start with it. And yam, I forgot to show you the yam, and your yam. My yam is already washed and I just added it to the pot and added water. See, don't say the water is too much. This water will be what you're going it will boil and make it have that cottage look. Okay, so I'll just start adding my seasoning cube, pepper, and salt. I'll be adding in our fish. So guys, it has been boiling. So let's check it out. Look at that.